Today's lesson is how to find the equation of a parabola with vertex at point HK given directrix and vertex. This is part one of two parts. Let us first look at the vertex and the directrix of the parabola in its figure. In figure one, the vertex is at point HK. The equation of the directrix is x is equal to h minus p. If the vertex is at the left side of the directrix, the parabola opens to the left, and the equation of the parabola is in the form of y minus k squared is equal to 4p times the quantity x minus h, where p is less than 0. In figure 2, the vertex is at point hk. The equation of the directrix is x is equal to h minus p. If the vertex is at the right side of the directrix, the parabola opens to the right, and its equation is in the form of y minus k squared is equal to 4p times the quantity x minus h, where p is greater than 0. Example number 1. Find the equation of the parabola with vertex at point negative 2, 1 and x is equal to negative 5 as the directrix. Plot the point negative 2, 1 and graph x is equal to negative 5 on this coordinate plane. This is the vertex of the parabola with coordinates negative 2, 1. H is equal to negative 2, K is equal to 1. This is the directrix. X is equal to negative 5. H minus P is equal to negative 5. Since the vertex of the parabola is at the right side of the directrix, then the parabola opens to the right. This is the axis of symmetry. Since the parabola opens to the right, then the value of p is greater than 0. In this figure, p is equal to 3, 1, 2, 3. The equation of the parabola is in the form of quantity y minus k squared is equal to 4p times the quantity x minus h, where p is greater than 0. To find the equation of the parabola, just replace k by 1, p by 3, h by negative 2. And we will get the quantity y minus 1 squared is equal to 12 times the quantity x plus 2. Y minus 1, y minus 1, 4 times 3 is 12, x minus negative 2 is x plus 2. This is the equation of the parabola. If you want a solution, solve for p. And you can solve for p by using the equation of the directrix. So we have x is equal to h minus p. Replace x by negative 5, because x is negative 5. replaced by negative 2. So we have now negative 5 is equal to negative 2, negative p. Transpose negative p to the left side. Change its sign to positive. Transpose negative 5 to the right side. Change its sign to positive. So we have now p is equal to negative 2 plus 5. P is equal to 3. Next, copy the equation of the parabola. Quantity y minus k squared is equal to 4p times the quantity x minus h. Substitute 1 for k, 3 for p, and negative 2 for h. So we have now the quantity y minus 1 squared is equal to 4 times 3 times the quantity x minus negative 2. Simplifying, we have the quantity y minus 1 squared is equal to 12 times the quantity x plus 2. This is the equation of the parabola with vertex at point negative 2, 1 and x is equal to negative 5 as the directrix. Example number 2. Find the equation of the parabola with vertex at point 3, 2 and x is equal to 5 as the directrix. Plot the point 3, 2 and graph the equation x is equal to 5 on this coordinate plane. This is the vertex of the parabola with coordinates 3, 2. H is equal to 3, k is equal to 2. This is the directrix. X is equal to 5. H minus P is equal to 5. Since the vertex is at the left side of the directrix, then the parabola opens to the left. This is the axis of symmetry. Since the parabola opens to the left, then the value of P is less than 0. In this figure, P is equal to negative 2. The equation of the parabola is in the form of quantity y minus k squared is equal to 4p times the quantity x minus h, where p is less than 0. To solve for the equation of the parabola, just replace k by 2, p by negative 2, and h by 3. And we will get the quantity y minus 2 squared is equal to negative 8 times the quantity x minus 3. Y minus 2, y minus 2. 4 times negative 2 is negative 8. X minus 3, x minus 3. This is the equation of the parabola. If you want a solution, solve for P. And you can solve for P by using the equation of the directrix. X is equal to h minus p. Replace x by 5 because x is 5. Replace h by 3. So we have now 5 is equal to 3 minus p. Transpose negative p to the left side, change its sign to positive, transpose positive 5 to the right side, change its sign to negative. So we have now p is equal to 3 minus 5. P is equal to negative 2. Next, copy the equation of the parabola. The quantity y minus k squared is equal to 4p times the quantity x minus h. Substitute 2 for k, negative 2 for p, and 3 for h. We have now the quantity y minus 2 squared is equal to 4 times negative 2 times the quantity x minus 3. Simplifying, we have the quantity y minus 2 squared is equal to negative 8 times the quantity x minus 3. This is the equation of the parabola with vertex at point 3, 2, and x is equal to 5 as the directrix.